Another sunset in Freeway Valley. It's pretty cloudy today. They say it might be getting ready to rain. There's the clouds blocking the sun. Yeah, that's it, blocking the sun. It's pretty chilly too. Yesterday, my son came by with his mother. I don't know if you remember, he moved back to New York a couple years ago. He's been working with a small theater company there, as well as doing office work to survive. You hear the crows? You hear the crows? Almost a year ago, February, it's a little over a year ago now, actually. A year and a couple weeks ago, February, his mom and I drove to Arizona, about 300 miles east of here, to see the company put on a little show called Chasing Chopin, with the concert pianist Alpen Hong. Sort of a one-man show where the piano player tells his life story and plays some beautiful classical pieces, almost all of them Chopin. We went to see that, and if I've got my act together, I'll put a link to the video over at YouTube, or is it at Vimeo? It's one or the other, about the trip we made a year ago, February. Well, he's been in New York ever since then. Hadn't come any closer to San Diego until just this past week. He's here for a few days, trying to touch base with absolutely everyone of his friends and the family and all that. Rushing around, meeting here and meeting there. He came by to see his grandma, my mom, and his daddy, me. He's 35 years old. Wonderful young man. I'm so proud of him. He's turned into a New Yorker, all right. He's been there 2 years now. Well, anyhow, his mom came by, and we've been divorced for almost 20 years, but damn, we sure get on well now. We don't have to live with each other. And when we see each other, it's an endless go-around of memories and talking about how we met back east 40 years ago. 41 years ago this fall, this spring, 41 years ago this spring, 1975 it was, late winter, early spring. So it was good to have them over, and it was also good for them to see that mom's getting a little better. She's getting up and getting around, and of course, I had to tell all the horror stories of how I'd called the paramedics 2 weeks ago and almost took her down to the emergency room, but called the paramedics and they said, no, don't take her there. No, 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 they'll just send her home. Just let her rest and see if she gets better. Well, finally managed to get a doctor's appointment. She's going to go see her general care practitioner next week. And I kind of know what she's going to say already. Different problems that my mom has, being 95 years old. But all things considered, she's in remarkable shape. Sun's trying to get into the cloud over there, and it just can't get through it. It just can't shine its way through it. Too much cloud. But we're starting to get the sunset just so it's visible here now. All winter long it's been going down behind the trees. Crows are coming by. Crows, all right. You can see the big houses down the street. That's why no one can afford to build here. The price for these lots is outrageous. When these lots were first built up in the 1950s, you could buy one of them for the price that you now have to pay for a month's rent on a house around here. So we're just unbelievably fortunate that we live here and we don't have to pay a mortgage. We don't have to pay rent. We couldn't afford to live here. The fact is, we could not afford to live here. But that's the way it is. Let's see now. Back to the sunset. Just another few days, and the sunset will be visible from here. Maybe you can see that spot just above the horizon where it's trying to break its way through the clouds. That's the sunset. The second day of March. If February had 31 days, this would be the 31st of February. But this year, February only had 29 days. Longest February ever. And day before yesterday was the 29th. And today is the 2nd. The 2nd of March in the year 2016. And this has been, and still is, a sunset vlog from our backyard looking over Freeway Valley.
at the Crows.
Well, they're gone now. I missed them. All right, y'all. You be good. And I will see you next time around. Remember, V is for vlog.